everybody. We're here sure to have fun everybody. Today because we're looking for America's my good friend. Looking for my cat, Captain.
Oh, say, Mr. Bill. You've got a bite.
Mr. Bill, Captain Eddie's a little protective of his future family.
Oh, Murphy's doing great because he's got lots and lots of mud to play in. A lot more than the old days.
Well, Mr. Bill, Eagles did his first in order to successfully nest.
Oh, same as
America's jet-free rise to nesting habit.
America's weapon is number one in Mississippi River just a few thousand years ago. By dragging mud from the east and depositing it
as right for you because of the salt water and trees
dangerous. No, it's just that these levees that have helped to prevent flood and see as many salt from the natural rebuild for an inland. Now the land is as strong as it's not flowing in the dark and mud into the deep water.
Well, there are lots of reasons.
It's Lumberjacks.
That's right, Mr. Bill.
He says it's the tree holds the breath out longer. That's where the figure comes from. Okay, now I'll cast off and maybe we'll get a big cat.
Okay.
See you later.
Let's do something before it's too late.
Before it's too late.